So we have multiple covered outside bays. This is the middle of the start of June right here. But yeah, in the winter, if you notice, we have the heaters up on top. Over, it looks like 8 spots. So we have, you know, 8 hitting stations there that we have underneath heaters that could be year round. We also have the golf dome here. So as I move out a little bit, risk being hit here, we have our turf room, which is this room here, and then our fitting bay, and then our teaching bay, and we'll go into those.